when I was in Vietnam, when I was really young in Vietnam, I was inspired by NASA space program. I really wish I can be an engineer or a worker for NASA. But I know that it is impossible for me to become one. When I resettled here through the refugee resettlement program, I still thought that I cannot, you know, have any chance to work for NASA. I want to pursue the, they call American dream, okay, to have a good life here. And I quit my full-time job and then go back, attended Long Beach City College. After that, transferred to CSU Long Beach and finished up my degree in a BS degree for electrical engineering. The education is the yardstick that measures the quality of life. This one sends about 35 parameters, and then the rest is flow. I'm Richard Hang, and I am an electronic engineer at NASA Armstrong Flight Research Center.
Okay, the 1, 2, 3.
I am currently serve as the Chief of Sensor and System Development Branch in Research and Engineering Directorate. When a project coming in for some kind of research, they want to have sensors put in around the aircraft or put in around the equipment that they want to measure something, to collect the data.
Okay, let me check here, connect this.
We use a lot of different kind of sensors, pressures, strain, temperatures, and then the data will flow, and then they collect and archive, save it into the local drive, and then that should be downloaded after the flight for post-flight analysis. And then sometimes the project required to transmit real-time those data down to the ground. So we transmit those to the ground, to the control room in the third floor, and the engineer can view that in real time. Hi, Mosi. My branch have a really good engineering staff.
For now, it's just for drones.
Okay. Again. And they have fun with their assigned projects right now. Can you explain a little bit to me how it works?
Speed up. Shows that it might collide into an airliner, as you see that as soon as I speed up, it avoided the collision with the airliner.
Traffic.
Oh, okay.
And so it's just a traffic alert.
And then also we currently supporting Traveler. The Traveler is a project that used the UAV, the unmanned air vehicle, to do the demonstration or help the FAA actually figure out the way to certify the safety feature of flying the UAV, you know, it may be in our national airspace. We work on, they call it Solarian imaging technique. That is the fly that they use the sun as a background in order to take the picture of an airplane and try to see the wave, the sonic boom, you know, clearly against the sun's image. They call it a Solarian image. We have many others projects that we are enjoying right now.
Well, here we will have two airplanes.
Yeah.
Airplane.
Oh, I see. So right now I'm in it in NASA, you know, work for NASA. It's my dream come true. Exactly. I enjoy doing my job a lot here. And I'm glad that I'd be able to contribute to the cause of NASA mission.